A very warm greetings to all of you from the sunny beach of St. Martin International Airport. Skysurfer ready here to explain to you the basics of aerodynamics of an aircraft. The aircraft has some main components, namely the fuselage, which contains the passengers, unless you decide to travel on the wing of the aircraft. The wings, which have most obvious uses for the aircraft, they have got ailerons on the wings, which allow the aircraft to rotate. And we'll be talking about the ailerons shortly after we take off. Notice how the ailerons rise and fall. We have got the horizontal stabilizer, which allows the aircraft to rotate up or down. We have got the vertical stabilizer, which is rudder, to slightly change the direction of the motion of an aircraft. A very important part in the wing of an aircraft is the flap, which generates more lift and at the same time generates more drag. But there is most often a trade-off between the two. For this particular short field takeoff, I'm going to set the flaps to 4 notch. I'm going to need that, as you will see in a moment. I'm also going to have my parking brakes on with full throttle for some seconds so that the engine develops enough power so that when I let go of the brake, the aircraft accelerates at a certain rate so that I can acquire the speed required to take off from this short field runway. If you have studied physics, you will know that the thrust from the engine creates a forward resultant force on the aircraft, which allows it to accelerate forward. Now notice, the flaps are creating a high pressure zone underside the wing of the aircraft, which creates an upward resultant force on the aircraft, allowing the aircraft to slowly take off from the ground. The landing gears just make additional drag, so I'm going to retract them. The aircraft is accelerating upwards. The vertical component of the engine allows upward acceleration, while the horizontal component, well, allows the aircraft to move forward. Might want to reduce your thrust at this point if you don't want to cross the speed limit of 250 knots below 10,000 feet. Remember the ailerons? Now we'll be talking about the ailerons. The ailerons create a pressure difference between the upper and lower part of the aircraft, which allows the aircraft to tilt about a particular direction. In other words, you can say a moment is created about the fuselage or the central point, central line of the aircraft. The similar principle is followed with the horizontal stabilizer. The high pressure from the wings of the aircraft causes the aircraft to pitch up when I push down on the nose and increase the surface area on the lower side of the horizontal stabilizer. That's all for today, folks. Hope you've understood the things that I've explained. If not, you can freely comment below. I'll be replying to them, hopefully. Bye-bye.